afternoon, HF. Welcome to the Tuesday, February 27th edition of the BTV Show. I'm Jasmine Walker.
And I'm Orelu Oshidigbo. Could the Lady Vikings bring home another win and advance to the Final Four in the state basketball tournament? That's what the HF sports world is talking about.
They played last night against Nazareth in the Elite Eight. Look for a chance to play in the state championships on Friday and Saturday this week. Our own Timmy Van Etten was at the game and has the coverage.
The girls traveled to Hinsdale Central to play in the Super Sectional Championship, and it was an intense game. Although the girls hung around with Nazareth for most of the game, in the end, they lost 48-32. The team finished the season with a record of 23-8, a regional championship and sectional championship under their belt. Great season for the girls and the entire program. Great job, girls.
Thanks, Timmy. Truly a great season for the girls. Congratulations to you all.
Now it's the boys' turn to make a run at the state title. They play tonight in Rich Township High School starting at 6 p.m. They go up against Joliet West for a chance to make it to the Elite Eight. Tickets are available on GoFans, so make sure you go out and support the team.
All right, we'll have information on the Turnabout Photo Contest coming up in just a little bit, but right now, let's get to the short list of announcements.
HF Auto Snack Shop will stay open after school today in the South Cafeteria. If you want candy, chips, cookies, cold sodas, or waters, make sure you stop by.
The next Poetry and Story Slam will be taking place Wednesday, March 6th from 3:15 to 4 p.m. in A11. Please sign up on Google Classroom with code JRA37UI to read your original poem or prose, or come hear your talented peers. There will be snacks and raffle prizes. You can also use the QR code on posters in A Building. See Ms. M in A11 for more information.
Got an announcement you'd like us to read in our show? Just send it to btv@hf233.org by 8 a.m. the day you'd like it to be heard, and we'll get it in for you.
That's it? There's no more announcements?
That's it. It must be a really slow time of the year right now, because we have nothing else to report from any classes, clubs, or teams.
Well then, let's look ahead to tomorrow's show. It's the final installment of Wheel of Fortune before we get to the round of champions. Three new students come in to try and win some money and a chance to go to the championships.
Once tomorrow's complete, we'll feature all the winners from the past six shows in Wheel of Fortune tournament. In the end, crown a champ who win $100.
It won't be easy, I know that. We're going to throw a teacher in there too, and you'll see which teacher joins the winners on next week's show. And let me just tell you, the teachers are good.
Here's some crazy information for you. You know how it's been nice outside the last couple of days? Well, it continues today. It's supposed to be up to 72 degrees outside.
But like it always does in the Chicagoland area, it's not going to stay that way. Tomorrow, yes tomorrow, in just 24 hours from this 72 degree weather, it's going to be 33 degrees with a chance of some snow.
So if you've gotten used to wearing short sleeves and no coat on the path, you better remember one tomorrow, because it's going to be chilly.
Turnabout was a good time, and student government wanted to see who was the best dressed at the big dance. Here's your chance to vote, so pay attention to this information.
Hi, my name's Ruby. I'm your sophomore class president, and get ready to vote for the best dress from Turnabout 2024. Make sure to scan this QR code or go to your announcement page in order to vote. Be sure to vote by Wednesday night.
Making sure you vote today, as they'll tally the results and announce the winner tomorrow.
Okay, since we're so short, we'll end the show with a look at a music video that we entered into our state video contest. It's a creation from sophomore Macy Hammer, and it deals with coping with the loss of someone close.
Enjoy the video, and we'll see you back here tomorrow for Wheel of Fortune. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. For everyone here at VTV, I'm Orelu Oshidigbo.
And I'm Jasmine Walker. See you tomorrow, HF.
Some peace of mind in this lifetime.
Tell them
the truth.
I hope you find some paradise.
Tell them
you're.
I've been going through something. 1,855 days. I've been going through something. Be afraid.
What is a miniskirt? A man and his feelings were bitter nerve. What is a woman that really hurt? A demon, you're better off killing her. What is a relative? Make a repetitive narrative on how you did it first. That is a predator in reverse. All of your presidency with thirst. What is a neighborhood reputable? That is a snitch on a pedestal. What is a house with a better view? A family broken in variables. What is a rapper with jewelry? A way that I show my maturity. What if I call on security? That mean I'm calling on God for purity. I wanna get me a therapist. I can debate all my theories and sharing it. Whoa, consolidate all my comparisons, humbling up because time was imperative. Whoa, started to feel like it's only one answer to everything. I don't know where it is. Whoa, popping a bottle of Claritin. Whoa, is it my head or my arrogance? Whoa, shaking and moving like what am I doing? I'm flipping my time through the Rolodex, indulging myself in my life and my music. The world that I'm in is a cul-de-sac. The world that we in is just menacing. The demons portray the religionists. I wake in the morning, another appointment. I hope the psychologist listening. The new Mercedes with black G-Wagon away from. It was all for rap. I was 28 years young, 20 million in tax. Bought a couple of mansions, jet for practice. 500 in jewelry, chain was magic. Never had it in public, late reaction. 50K to cousins, post a caption. Pray none of my enemies hold me captive. I grieve different. Chicago, North America tour, my eye closed. Feet 5'4", thump, she was a motto. Dedicated to the songs I wrote in the Bible. Eyes like green, penetrating the moonlight. Hair done in a bun, energy in the room like Big Bang for theory. God, hoping you hear me. Phone out the ring to tell the world I'm busy. Fair enough, green eyes said her mother didn't care enough. Sympathized when her daddy in the chain gang. Her first brother got killed, he was 21. I was 9 when they put Lamont in the grave. Heartbroken when I stalled and said goodbye. Chad left his body after we FaceTimed. Green eyes said you'd be okay. First tour sex the pain away. I grieve different. G-Wagon away from, it was all for rap. I was 28 years young, 20 million in tax. Bought a couple of mansions, jet for practice. 500 in jewelry, chain was magic. Never had it in public, late reaction. 50K to cousins, post a caption. Pray none of my enemies hold me captive. So what? Paralyzed, the county building controlled us. I bought a Rolex watch, I only wore it once. I bought affinity pools I never swam in. I watched Keen by 4 cars in 4 months. You know the family dynamics on repeat. The insecurities locked down on PC. I bought a 223, nobody peace treat. You won't do me, I smell TNT. Dave got him a Porsche, so I got me a Porsche. Paid lottery for it, I ain't wanted it portions. Poverty was the case, but the money wiping the tears away. I grieve different.
Everybody grieves different. Everybody grieves different.
I grieve different.
Nick Snacks Activewear is the premier place to create merchandise or apparel for your team, club, and organization. They use specialized machine-based embroidery and heat transfer printing on t-shirts, sweatshirts, jackets, hats, and any other item of clothing you request. So make sure to stop by Nick Snacks, your one-stop shop for the best apparel around.